What's going on, guys? I'm currently on my way to the Christmas barbecue for CQ. This is the nightclub I help run here in Melbourne. We've got our barbecue to celebrate the end of the year, and it's actually been our first year today. So we're going to be doing some magic for everybody, and let's see how they react.
Wait. What's it doing?
What's going on? We're here at the CQ Christmas party. Say hello, everybody. The vlog squad. Just Josephine and I, and there's Mel.
Hi.
Look, we'll take one out. Now I want you to remember it yourself. Show it to the camera, and then also write your name on it.
Okay.
So I'm gonna give you this. Write your name on the face, this side of the card. Beautiful. Let the camera say that. Now, what do you think about it? This is the only card like this in the entire world because it has your name on it. So watch, if I take it and I put it into the middle, if you snap your fingers, it says not on the top yet, but if you snap your fingers, because you signed it, it calls to you, it comes back to the top.
That'd be so
I'll do
weird.
It again, I'll do it again. Hold the card and drop it in about halfway. Snap, that's right, snap your fingers, turn over the top card.
Oh my God.
Now do it again, come in close with the camera so you can see this. I might give you a chance to catch me. You can see the three?
Yeah.
I want you to push it all the way in. It's in my mouth now.
Oh my God. What the hell?
Alright, last time. You ready?
Yeah.
Now that's in the middle. Unequivocally, yes?
Yeah.
Watch, I'll shuffle it in a little bit too. The question is, did you see it go? Because, did you feel anything? Behind your ear the whole time has been one. One card. Alright, take anyone you want. Now, I don't want to see it. Remember yourself, show it to the camera. Put it back in. That's alright, it's about halfway down. But the reason that card dropped is because that's about to find your card. I'll show you what that means. So watch the two, think of your card. So when I shake, you see the moment?
Oh my God.
See the moment it changes?
How'd you do that?
Take one out. Show it to the camera again. Say stop as I go through.
Stop.
Put it back. About halfway down. Now here's where it gets interesting. Do you want to find the card or do you want me to find it?
You can find it.
Okay, it's my job, isn't it? We'll shuffle it in. Put your fingers like this. I'm gonna give, actually we'll use the top, okay, two queens. You're gonna find your card. So pinch like this. I'm gonna give you the queens, pinch onto them. You're gonna fan the deck and just shake them over the deck.
Like that?
Have a look.
Oh my God.
Crazy, right?
Wow, well done.
What's going on? We're here with the owner of CQ.
No,
this is
Stan. No.
Alright, boys, take one out, one each. Now remember them, show them to the camera, don't let me see. Alright, pop yours back there.
Did you see the card?
Yeah, so I take a different one.
So,
you got it?
Recording and starting.
Pop yours back. Nah, it's alright. You got it?
Yeah.
Put back. Two cards, two different spots in the deck. Who's do I find first, ready?
Mine.
Alright, you're the selfish one, aren't you? Pop your hand out, Ben. Snap your fingers over the deck. Where you that one card jumps to the top, what's your card?
Queen of Clubs.
It's the Queen of Clubs.
Nice.
Put your hand out. We're gonna do yours differently. You're gonna find your own card, so make sure it doesn't fly away. I'm gonna go through the cards like this. Say stop wherever you want.
Stop.
There? What was your card?
King of Diamonds.
That's the Queen of Clubs, your card, the one that should be there.
Nice, bro, it's hectic. Wow.
Wow.
Well.
Oh my God. Jesus.
That's sick.
That's fun.
Okay, remember your cards, show them to the camera. Paul, show them to the camera. Okay, put your back here.
Some of them.
Mel, say stop.
Stop.
Put it back. Whose card should I find first?
Mine.
Oh, you're the selfish one. Who's left or right?
Maybe.
Right? You sure?
Straight now, just
inside my right back pocket. Was that yours?
Yeah.
Three of hearts?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on to it. What was your card?
Ace of hearts.
Watch. Every other card vanishes except for the Ace of Hearts.
Yes! Yeah!
Fucking hell.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm dying.
What's the deck?
That was the funniest thing I've ever seen.
Just finished up the barbecue, went really well. We all had a lot of fun, had a couple of drinks, had some food, and we finished the day with a big game of soccer, hence all the sweat, but it was a really fun way to end the evening and to end the year at CQ. But just remember, if you're ever gonna come down to CQ, drop my name at the door for VIP treatment. But until then, I'll see you next week.